So my name is Marja Lubeck, and I'm one of the new Labour MPs. Passionate, optimistic, and glass half full. Actually, glass half full and optimistic is the same thing. Depends what you define as politics. In here, 6 months since I started the campaign, 1 year. But I've worked in the union movement for quite some time, possibly around 10 years. I saw a growing inequality and I thought that I could contribute in making things better for New Zealanders. Well, my colleagues know I can do an amazing thing with a teaspoon on my nose, but I don't know if you call that a talent. Dream big. Don't think that there's something you can't do. Just take it and run with it. Julia Roberts, because of the big smile. I think I can bring a lot of emphasis to working people's plight and the fact that a lot of people are struggling to make ends meet, and I want to make sure that people know that we are doing everything we can to make things better.